Hey, you guys, Bray Daniel here. If you ever pass by Scarritt Elementary School, you'll see beautiful murals such as these. But unfortunately, several of them have been tagged vandalism. That's why the Scarritt Renaissance Neighborhood Association are getting together tonight to take action, hoping to protect these murals. It'll be at the Kansas City Museum from 6:30 to 8 p.m. We have much more on this story coming up on the Now KC.